All right, the metro loop has been installed and the master volume has now been relocated to after the loop, and all the factory loop circuitry has now been removed or bypassed. And here we go.